Half their bones aren't even fully developed yet. Or their brains. They can't process the pain. Thank you. just opened it up last week, so.
Yeah, we were like one of the first, yeah.
It would've been nice.
Oh, it was. Oh my gosh, yeah, it was nice. But there was a tight tree actually. It's not really good for snowboarders. Unless you're really, really good. I'm pretty good.
That's kind of weird. Some of that stuff is like, oh, it's just so wide open and nice up top. It's a little bottleneck. Oh, it's an even tree.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what it was too. It got tighter.
The nine chairs like that. There's a bunch of stuff. Yeah, it is. It's work.
Yeah.
Not necessarily. I mean, if you want to skip that, the shitty slow chair, yes. But you can ski down, you can take one, like wire patchy, just stay left on these blue trails, and you'll hit that. It's like the kendo lift or something like that. Either way. Correct. You'll come to that lift, and it'll be apparent. Or be cool and go wanderlust and skip that lift altogether.
Yeah.